My name is Justin Ichida. I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Stem Cell Biology and Regenerative Medicine. We study neurodegenerative disease, specifically ALS and Alzheimer's disease. Our lab takes primary biopsies from patients, say skin or blood, converts those into iPS cells, which are pluripotent stem cells, which can then be differentiated into any cell in the body. And because they're taken from people that have disease, genetically caused disease, they recapitulate that disease in the petri dish. I was recruited by Andy McMahon, the director of the USC Stem Cell Research Center. I knew what type of science he wanted here. It was it's translational, it's stem cell based. He was one of the people who early on really believed in what I was doing, which I think was important, and he realized the power of stem cells. And I knew that USC had a big commitment towards stem cells. They also have a very strong neuroscience aspect, and a lot of translational neuroscience people, clinical neuroscience people. It has the largest hospital here in the area, so the number of patient samples is huge, which is extremely important for our research. So all those factors, I think, really brought me here. I really liked science. So I stuck with it all the way. Since ninth grade, I knew I wanted to do this some way, somehow. It's pretty simple, actually. I don't know. That's it.